Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all.
Many Track supporters sensing that they might have some travel plans for some trips around Europe next season. Four league games to go to clinch it.
Yeah, they've played well and they've worked extremely hard this season, Martin, so four more games, a hard draft, and I think they'll be there.
Archibaldo Tomba takes charge of this game today. Waiting for the kickoff, the game is underway. Duran. Sliding challenge. Decent challenge by the opponent.
Now he's being backed up.
The giveaway, and that's what it's cost them. It's been put away.
Yeah, 12 yards. I think supporters always think footballers should convert, but never as easy as it looks. But it was there.
And that's the opener after just 5 minutes. He's cut it out. He's cut out the danger. No mistake about that. Good attacking play, positive thinking from the players.
He stopped the first shot.
He's going to shoot. Oh, he's failed to hit the target. Attacking player needs a bit of help now. The attack was thwarted and the opposition are now on the ball. And a terrific finish.
Yeah, I think he knew what he was going to do before the ball came to him. And as all good players have that in their locker, and he moved it on swiftly.
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. Pereira. Challenges for the ball. This could be a chance. Oh, it could be on. Here's the shot. Into the goalkeeper's midriff. They can bolster their defending here. Maybe with an extra player or two back to further up the pitch. He's taken the ball out of play. There was no challenge on it. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Passing the ball nicely to get onto the attack here. Keeps it going well. And he headed it goalless. For the defending, very good, and it made the shot look not so good.
Yeah, there were players there that made up a lot of ground in a short space of time.
Good ball. Petered out this attack, it's a goal kick. And Cissa. I do think this team are clever when they do attack, just like this, they're playing well. To make a slide tackle. The referee has awarded this free kick. It's a disappointment there for the goalkeeper. He's kicked it straight out. Presented possession to the opposition now. Needs a bit of assistance here, and it's coming on the right. Oh, and goes across. And that's the goalkeeper's from the cross. Quick ball. That's a real tussle for the ball there. The two alternatives for him to play the ball. The attacking support is good. For a throw-in. And in comes the header. The player's back into play. Well, that could have been a panicky moment, but the defender's come out on top. Here's the cross. And that danger was considerable. It's stopped now. His feet. There is a sliding challenge. Good thrust by the player on the ball. That's a great tackle winning possession. Play two, loses marker, and he goes for goal. Never quite right in his body position.
So important to get your feet sorted out and to get your balance right. You just couldn't do it.
This is the shot count. this could be a chance. It's gone behind for a goal kick. Pereira. This is Cissé. Now a throw in. Diagonal pass switches the play. Nothing between the two teams on the scoreline, Alan, at half-time, but in terms of the match...
Yeah, I mean, if it carries on like this, there's only one winner, but the team that's been conceding all the chances might just feel it's their day.
Change of ends, and the second half is underway. And that's a change the direction of the play, and they can break quickly now. He's going to cross it. So now a goal kick to come. That referee Pombal is going to try and sort out now. Saved by the keeper. He's really strutting his stuff now. Really trying to outwit his marker, but he's done too much on the ball and lost it. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. They've linked up well. Very nearly passed their way through them. Well, there might be a break now for them. He takes the shot. Well, the shot in the end off target, but the attack will give them great encouragement for the remainder of the match.
I think it will. If they can keep on doing that, you fancy them to convert one of those chances.
Well, we're going to have a change now, and the manager trying something different in the hopes of getting his team in front. And the team relying on its defenders to keep out this dangerous looking attack. Oh, in goes the cross. As a goal with the volley. The service was superb. The shot wasn't.
Yeah, there you go. On a plate, but just couldn't take advantage.
It's a quick break. Out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, it was always likely. Love to see that. A man on the ball on the wing with such clever feet and also the ability to look up and pick his spot, which he did beautifully.
Here he is with a chance. Well executed. Here's the cross. And he goes for goal with his head. He's got it. He drives for goal.
And the referee points for goal kick.
This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead. And he's now going to do his best to try and retain that. Cut it out well. There's Maguire backing him up in the middle. Now here's a chance for a counter-attack. Can they make anything of it? Good ball. Oh, great interception. That has stopped the attack. Giving ball to the opposition. They need more back here to curb this piece of attacking play. Want to get more men behind the ball, I think. Well, they've got the ball back. A quick break. He's got through them. Pass and hits it. He hasn't dealt with the danger totally. Great opportunity. Shots on here. Well, this is quite incredible because they've. Wasted another chance.
Well, stand up if you can score a goal, if you can even get one on target. It's been so poor.
Substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. He read that passage of play, was able to make the interception. We've got to clear it now. Good pass. What a tries his luck. Teed up beautifully for the first time shot, but he's missed it.
Well, it was begging to be hit, wasn't it? The quality of the pass, the weight of it, perfect.
Free in the centre. Well, we sometimes call him our doctor on the touchline. He has to report on these injuries. It's Jeff Shreve. Jeff.
Looks like a twisted knee from down here.
And here's the header. It's in! The header! Great goal! It's the substitute who scored. And it's a terrific effort by him and by the manager who sent him on.
Oh, what a thud. Eyes on the ball all the way. And the connection was absolutely perfect.
Refusing to lie down this team.
No, and I think lesser teams would have done, but we know they've got full of character and they're showing it here.
Well, it's a five-goal game, split 3-2. What a good interception. Need some defensive discipline at the moment. Got to cross it. It's not the hardest piece of defending in the world, is it? The cross came straight to it. Keeps it going well. Good defending. Good work by the defender. In an awkward circumstance there. To talk about players trying to stay upright at the moment, and he's certainly done that. So dangerous. Here's the shot.
Well, he saved it, it's still in play.
That's a brilliant goal. Well, that is a penalty that has done the job for his team. Side that have conceded it will be furious with their error.
Yeah, I think so. You've got to have a certain mental state, I think, to take penalties. I always shied away from them, but this player looked confident from 12 yards. That's been that kind of night. Drama all the way. And have we got a little bit more in store? Yeah.
It's a brilliant game. We're level again in a wonderful match. Quick ball. Well, it was a good prospect there for the attacking team, but the ball winners got it back for them. Excellent contest between two terrific teams. Referee calls a halt, and really we're sorry it's had to stop. The final score at 3-3. That was breathtaking. Attack after attack.
You see this kind of game once every 10 times.